Yvan de Kock, how do you see your role as a corporate and public banker in the financing of sustainability projects?
Well, I would say that financing sustainable projects is equivalent these days to financing projects as such, because I cannot imagine that we would finance a project which is not sustainable, and I would say for mainly two reasons. First of all, projects have to comply with regulatory requirements, and there, of course, sustainability, like energy-friendly projects, are important. And secondly, for commercial reasons, because people today request and ask for sustainable projects. For instance, in the real estate financing, we do regularly, we see that tenants or future investors in buildings are very fond of having sustainable buildings.